Hello all, welcome back. In this video, we are going to study how to insert an element in single linked list at the end. We had already studied how to insert an element at the beginning and after a specified position in a single linked list. So again, for your convenience, I am taking the same linked list and the same new node to insert at the end, which I took in previous two videos of insertion. Here is the list. Now what we have to do is, we have to insert a new node at the end. Say the new node is this. Okay? We know the address it is going to contain in the next field is null, as it is showing null. And the reason is, it is the last node. Now we have to connect this node in the end of the linked list. To traverse the whole linked list and reach to the end, we will use loop. After reaching the end, we just need to do few changes. The new node address will be stored in the last node next field. A new node address is 5001 and now it is stored in this last node next field. With this, our new node will become the last node. Now let's see how we are going to do this by understanding the algorithm. Step 1 is begin the algorithm. Step 2 is declare two variables temp and new of struct node type. Step 3 is temp equal to head, means temp is going to start from first node and will go till the end. Step 4 is to insert the new node at the end, this while loop will be used. While temp arrow next not equal to null means keep on increment till the point where temp arrow next will not become equal to null. In this while loop, temp equal to temp arrow next means we are moving forward one by one to the next node. So by the end of the while loop, this temporary variable will contain 4001 according to our example. Okay, step 5 is we are creating a new node which we want to insert at the end by assigning memory address using malloc function. Okay, step 6 is set num in the new arrow data. Then step 7 is we have to add the newly created node after end. So take temp arrow next equal to new. So after this, now the new node will become the last node. And the last step is, or we can say second last step, make sure that last node should contain null in next pointer part. So do new arrow next equal to null and then return, and this is the step 9. So after studying the algorithm, let's see the function 2 to add a node at the end of the single linked list so that we can use this function in our code easily. Okay, void add at end. We gave the name as add at end to the function for our convenience, otherwise we can give any name. Then struct node start temp start new means according to our algorithm, this is the second step. Declare two pointers, temp and new, which will point to a structure of type node. While temp arrow next not equal to null, this while loop is used to go till the end to insert a new node. And in brackets, temp arrow next not equal to null means keep on incrementing till temp arrow next not becomes null. And in this while loop, temp equal to temp arrow next means we are moving forward one by one to the next node. Now this is to insert a new node, that is new equal to struct node star malloc size of struct node. And this is the step 5 according to our algorithm to create a new node because of malloc call. New structure is created, size of the node can be calculated by size of operator. So size of struct node in brackets. As malloc returns void star, so we have to do typecasting. Typecasting to pointer of type node. New arrow data equal to num. So that set num to the data field of new node. This is step 6 according to our algorithm. Temp arrow next equal to new. For adding the newly created node after end. So after this, temp arrow next will contain the new value. And new arrow next equal to null. This step done to make sure that last node should contain null in next pointer part. Okay, so this is all about inserting element in single linked list at the end. So stay tuned and enjoy learning. And yes, if you have any queries regarding this video, feel free to contact us through our email, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thanks for watching.